we play a game.
Rawr, bitches, we're live. We're going to play a new game tonight. We're going to try Somerville. Some sound in here. Yeah. It's a controller game, too, so I get to relax. If it's too loud or too quiet, let me know. Rawr. Somerville can be controller. So, see. I was about to say the same thing. It was like the Eye of Sauron. I hope it's good. I've waited a long time for this game. It has been in my wish list for a long darn time. What two games? I'm torn because the Devil game comes out the same day that WoW launches too. I think it's on the 28th, right? The Devil Inside. Repetition. Yeah, but they both got good stories. Well, maybe. I like those games because of the stories. They're good stories. And I like WoW because I still like WoW storyline. Well, we've got a doggo in the game, so yay. God, I should put it up on the big monitor. Oh, that would be awesome. Oh, the sequel to Bendy and the Machine or something like that? Cartoony looking one. Jesus, I'm the kid.
Yay, we play spin, yay.
First person survival horror game set in the creepiest cartoon studio to ever exist. Discover the truth, escape the studio, above all, fear the ink demon. And survive. Do they get this, like, stuffed toy on life support? You have it filtered by price by any chance or on sale? Because I do that all the time and kind of screw up. No worries. It's a mini Colin Mockery, but not as funny. That is true. Is this a little fucking Hulk? I don't know. Kid falling in a trash can? Kind of funny. I am Linky Man. I'm assuming that's the string to turn on the lights down here. Dog. World's best dad. Well, there he did it. I'm done with the game. Got the achievement I always knew was true. You have no idea how true that is. Be invaded by swords. Let's go look at that. Get in the house, Link man. Guys, maybe we should get in the basement. You know, where it's safe. Get what? The bag? Okay. Glad you packed it in the kitchen. I packed your stuff. Oh. Not the sedan! Thank you.
ET phone home.
If you think of the dad as Nicolas Cage in Color Out of Space, this takes so much more flavor. I don't think I've seen that. Jones and man. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing yet here. Great lighting effects. Weird out of bounding your error there. Okay, is there something I'm just not seeing? What am I missing? Okay, am I bugged, you think? Because I honestly don't understand why I can't move. Okay, well, I'm at a loss here. Is there... Let's try keyboard and mouse. It'd be nice if you gave me some kind of hint here, guys. Oh, shit. Okay. Restarting. Maybe it's closed for some reason. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna put this on break real quick. I gotta figure out why I can't do this. I'll be right back. Okay, maybe I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Wait a minute, what about the dog? Okay. Oh God, I made another pet.
No!
So I gotta outrun that. But she ran. Doesn't really run. I mean, dude, he just stops. The crap. He only starts running when it gets really close. Then he just slows down. And then he gets... Okay, maybe you're not supposed to hop over the fence. Okay. Like, there's no run button. Just stop right there, bud. This is annoying. Can't run over that fence. Can't run over that. It's stuck on top. Looking so forward to this game, just to have this bullshit. Wow. The actual fuck. Oh, damn it. Maybe I'll switch back to keyboard and mouse if the controls with this jank. Maybe I'm missing something with keyboard. I'm trying to follow the dog, man. I see a rock and I get stuck on it. Yeah, I figured the dog follows and gives you the hints on where you need to go. Like since the beginning, but. Oh dear God, is it really right here? Thank you, Marvin. Apparently I don't watch. I didn't even notice the tent. Walk over there, buddy. Stop looking around. Did I just die? Yep, that kills you. Okay. All right, what am I missing? to go, Puppers. One more hit and the thing goes down. Boy, that took me a hot minute, didn't it?
It's my little Edie friends. Okay, what do I need a bucket for? Right. I need to grab stuff and drag it. Yeah. Hit those guys. Hey. You're whining for, buddy. Are you trying to tell me something, dog? Where did that? Oh God, was that somebody? Guess it does kind of look like a shoe, doesn't it? Did he go in the car? There we go.
have to get Puppers down, or does he come up by himself? Nice, got achieve. Oh, it locks you out. Cool. Oh, there we go. In the tent. Okay. Yeah. What is this other one hooked up to?
Okay, how am I gonna get it over? This crane does nothing, or this lever for it. Flashlight in the light. Yeah, it's... I think I'd like it a lot better if the controls were just a little bit better. I mean, you're running the environment so much. It could be my pre-stream drink. Yeah. I just want to get... You can't really throw. If you can, I haven't figured it out. Oh, shit. Will that work? Nope. It's the little things like that. I mean, no, I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed, but at the same time, hammers have purpose. Yeah, I get that, but... And I'm sad to admit, I think I lost my dog. He didn't want to jump down. I kept going. I went back, and it's like, I got some achievement called good dog. Is that it? No more dog? He better come back. Okay, what am I generating power for? The van. No, put him back on. Okay.
There's something that I'm like, just don't get. Kind of reminds me of that old game from like the 90s where you play the guy that goes to the alien world, and I can't remember the name of the damn game. Okay, so oh shit, did I just screw it up? There we go. Wow. Every button except for my B button moves things. Oh, there's like cables, but it's just another. Well, that's what I climbed up. Okay. Like, I wish it was more obvious on what you're supposed to do.
This is supposed to do light. How come it's not doing light? Do I have to... Oh my god. Yep. Obvious. Yeah, not even a hammer. I don't even think I'm in the tool bag. Go get in the shitter. Stuck on the John. Okay, so little bitey boy over there. Nope. I'm gonna die here. Nope, 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 nope. He's trying to go back into the shadow. All right, for science, we're gonna stand here. This doesn't count. This is for science. Okay, science good. I need to know if the stage is safe. No, I don't want stage. I want to go behind. God, I thought that was somebody sitting there. I don't suppose you'll let me climb with this.
Okay, should that have been possible? I go around the tree. And through the tree. Just got raided. Okay. Nope. Pick that back up. Oh, I guess I did get enough of it. Okay, cool. We're about to start a rave. Hold on, can I slowly walk back to this one? You know, if you look at him just right when he's walking, he looks like Shaggy. Hey, it's my little buddies. Just kidding, guys. I already took a dump. Are they gonna follow me or waiting for me to do something back here? Yeah, you're hungry. God, do I get to lure him back?
Okay, that plug right there has to come down. Nope, nope. Dumbass. Okay. How am I going to get them over here? Did they go back in here again? Hi, guys. She could just pick him up. Kinda. They kinda like eat the shit out of everything. And when you get them near other, you know, stuff that's edible, they eat it, but... I do not know how to get them over here yet. And they keep locking themselves in the fucking John. I gotta open the window up.
It is hotter than shit in here. Hold on.
It is 29 degrees outside, or in Canadian land, minus two. Okay, so I gotta be able to get these dudes over here. I have no clue yet. Minus one there. That's nice though.
Don't go in there. Okay, if I close this one, not with me in it, and I actually close this one. No. Dude. Fingers and Positions, a new book by Mr. Gray. See, they don't follow. Unless they have the matter stuff that they can eat. I don't think I'm getting back up here. And by doing that, they all roll back. Yeah, I saw you guys. Their Windows updates. They're bits from Tron. Remember those things? No, 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 no. Okay. I needed to come over here to eat this thing, to drop that plug, to plug this thing in. Wait, 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 wait. What? Why can I see that? Okay. Can I get up here? It's a weird thing to let me see. I love the look and feel of the game, but after work, my brain does not want to do puzzles. Yeah, I don't mind puzzles, but... I wasn't thinking it was going to be as puzzly as it is. If that makes sense. I was expecting a little more action. All right, let's turn this on. And I wish it was a little bit better controlled. It's my own fault for using control our gas. Wait, am I lighting it up because I'm doing that or because I'm just glowing off of... I guess I'm just glowing. Never mind. Oh wait, what's over here? Is this just random going back the way I came? Or can I move somewhere else? Seriously, they're in the shitter again. Can I knock it over? I mean, I don't want to let them out. Because they just go right back in there again. You guys obviously can follow me. It's cool. Okay, it has something to do with the toilets. I don't know what. Like dogs, you go for a poop and they stare at the door like you're a magician. You know, my dogs don't do that. Not even remotely close. And I won't be drinking the rest of that now. Son of a bitch. Un momento. I just totally knocked over my soda. Now it's all fizzy. All right. No, don't go in the shitter. You can't knock him over. Don't. And you get even near it and he goes in. And you can't close the door once it's open. What if you just open all the doors and then walk away? Did I do that last time? Excuse me. Yep, and all just ran back in. Yep, you guys are so happy you did that. Great. No, you guys can't come in. Just kidding. All right, I can use brain. Brain doesn't want to work today. We got the greatest news today. We got an email at about noon saying, hey, by the way, another major healthcare provider and ours have signed a letter of intent for them to take over. And of course, yeah. And of course, everybody's panicking now because they attempted this about 10 years ago, same company. And the state intervened and all kinds of things because we don't want to get rid of our healthcare system. You know, we don't want some outside entity outside of the state taking this thing over. Okay, moving this doesn't do shit. Nah, it's not Canadian. South Dakota. A big conglomerate type healthcare system called Sanford. They're like, oh, it'll be better for the lower costs and stuff, and patients and blah, 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 blah. All I know is if they take over, most of us are out of a job. Almost like Xanfer and Son, yeah. Don't. Okay, this takes me right back here. And these guys go right back in the damn garbage. I'm just gonna join them. All right, I gotta let the dogs out real quick. I'll be back in just a minute. Be right back. I tell you, these dogs. All right. All right, let these things out. Not gonna follow me. I must be something miss. I have to be missing something up here. Not the wall was. Wait, whoa, what? That's not a light source, but okay. No, I just want to get back in because it's freaking cold outside. Okay. Oh, look at that. I'm assuming it's that light that I want to hit. If I do this, does it? Ain't that a bitch? Oh shit, hammer stuck. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm literally stuck. Are you shitting me? I'm literally stuck. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. I got a different controller. It's checkpointed, so I don't know how far back it's gonna put me. Okay, that's cool. I could have swore I did this. Like, I thought I tried that. Okay, is that gonna do it? Now, am I gonna get stuck again? Nope. Can I rock out one cock out? It's blinky. Switch don't do anything. There's a wheel. What's the wheel do? Not gonna rock out. Come on. Give the burst something. Can't even play guitar. How sad. I'll play keyboard at least. Nope. Okay. Oh, durr. It's an elevator. You cannot pet the UFO. Whee! But I could... push it into the next room. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. I don't know. After the house collapsed, I touched some dead dude who gave me this arm thing. My wife must have thought I was dead, so she took the kid and left. Can I power the UFO? Oh, yes, you can. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, now she has the family she wants, and I'm just sitting here pushing UFOs like a schmuck. Rocket Man! I think that thing wants my weenie. He wants to eat me. Did I die? I died. And it put me past where I need to be. Dude, save my booty. I'm not going to stop to thank him. I'm just going to keep running. Hey there, dude. Can you do it? He's like, stand back, little girl. All right. High five. Oh my God. What if it's my wife? And she's got the better suit. I mean, it's boob-like. She's gonna take off the helmet and be like, you wuss. Please let it be my wife. My wife. Definitely not my wife. My new wife. Yeah, I'm trying to get through. You thick. Some bitch. My wife. I just killed my new wife. I'm a horrible person. You know, Sacha Baron Cohen is typically a funny guy, but the only thing that I find him funny is Borat. I'd never liked his other characters. I never liked Ali G. That last special he put out when it was just him and, no, it was the second Borat. I didn't find the second Borat very funny. Just the first one. Yeah, see, I didn't like Ali G. I found it more annoying than funny. Though, is it Ricky Bobby? He was good in that one. Holy handshake of doom, Batman. What the fuck? Big old thick, saved my butt. Killed her. That's kind of what happened to the person that they reached out their hand to me. That's how I got the glove. they disappeared. Can I get up to this thing? I don't think I can climb back up this hot mess of stuff. Nope. Gotta go really against the wall. Oh, look at that. It is a darn pretty game, isn't it? My problem is I'm stuck. Son of a bitch. How far back? Okay, not so bad. So don't be in the gook when you explode it. What's the name of your memoir? Nice. Explodey Explode's the name I used to dance under. Farfing Nugan. A weird memoir. I thought this was the story of Gassy. What the fuck's this guy talking about dancing for? Why is chapter 5 called Gallagher? You know what's sad is it's sad that Gallagher died, but I think it's also sadder is I didn't know Gallagher was still alive. I guess that's a bucket list thing I'll never get taken care of. I never got to see Tom Petty live. And I never got to see Gallagher smash a watermelon live. Dude, why are you swimming down? Wait. These days, I don't think he could have smashed one. What if I can drown? I have seen Pink Floyd. Okay, controls are ass backwards. Like, up makes me go this way, down makes me go this way. Left, right. I was melting a crack rock in his hand and said, "You kids never do this." He's got a point. All right, for science, I wonder if I can drown. By the sounds of it, I probably can. But I can't seem to swim anywhere else. I can only go back and forth here. I can't climb. Well, that'd be why, dumbass. I wish I knew when the next checkpoint was. Alright, I gotta carry one of these things everywhere. These flares last forever. Can I climb up here? Nope. Wait, wait. Nope. I wonder if I can go up here. That's where I'm not gonna get stuck. I just climb up. What? Boo.
God, do I have to jump down that? I bet I do. Sorry to disappoint. I lived. Big wheels. Very weird. Hey. Oh, look at that. Can I just fall down or? Nope. Hey, what am I missing here? Oh shit, you can. Apparently, right trigger lets me. Holy Graham. Do I want a giggle? Yeah, give me a giggle. Apparently Trump's announcement he is running for president in 2024 was so bad Fox News cut it short. Yeah, well, they're pissed off at him anyway. Maybe they received breaking news about blonde hair dye.
You just know, even the party doesn't back him, he's still going to run. Yeah, that's, it's already a guarantee that he's going to run. Republicans don't have many people that to run. The only person that could probably go against Trump and beat him for the nomination would probably be DeSantis, and that's scary. Their base is already splitting because of the so-called non-red wave. People are pissed at him because every single person that he backed lost. Okay, this is almost like a dead end. I'm missing something really obvious and I don't know what it is. Can make it turns liquidy, well, liquidish. Then it goes down. Or I could solidify it inside there, which doesn't do anything either. Either way, I still can't get across to it. To make it go either up or down. Nope, don't want to do that. Okay, now big mock the Democrats. Fuck it. Can Pelosi be locked up for stock market shit yet? Yeah, just like all the other politicians that have gotten away with it. It's high on everyone's list. All the ones that made millions of dollars from the pandemic, knowing things were going to crash and what to buy. No, it's coincidence that I bought 3 billion shares in toilet paper. Yep. Coincidence. Luck. Oh, so I gotta figure this puzzle out. Which I'm probably not gonna do right now. I should have ended 30 minutes ago. I gotta log on and do real work tonight, so. Nothing on here. Can't walk across. Can't grab it. Can't lock it. Wait, can I do this? And then pull it up? Oh my god, Wes, you're a moron. I am the dumb. Sitting there staring right in the face. All right, I'm gonna end it right there. I gotta log in and do work here. I'm mad Matt Gaetz made me agree with him today. Feel dirty. You should. That guy is creepy as fuck. I hate getting into politics. I don't care enough about it, so. But he creeps me out. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed tonight. This was fun. I like this game. I like having to think. I wish my brain was doing that thinking thing, which it's apparently not. Back tomorrow night, Wednesday, maybe play something solo. Maybe we'll play a group game. Graham, should we play a group game tomorrow? If not, I'll play New World with Arcane. He seems to like it. We'll talk about it tomorrow. You guys have a good night. Stay safe. Be kind. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like or sub. Appreciate it. You guys have a good night.
Peace.